Welcome to the new episode, the final episode of TBBAP thing.
No time for
where
that.
Everything
run.
Is falling apart.
Run. Get the fuck off of this mountain.
Okay.
Get the fuck off of this mountain.
We beat everybody
because
up.
That lady, she's real
blow.
Mad, and she's gonna blow up.
She's Wait, freaking her fuck
is that
out.
What that looks like another door over there.
Oh, it's a door, all right. A doorman.
Thank you, Bobby Schroeder, for removing all those superfluous enemies.
Oh, that would have been so annoying to have to fight things on the way out here.
Mm-hmm. It really hurt my immersion. My precious.
Well, I don't know.
Precious
oh, yeah,
immersion. Wait, stop. We can explore the dungeon.
No.
There could be secrets.
I don't care. I hate secrets.
There's going to be lots and lots of secrets.
I hate all secrets.
Even lots of them?
Oh, yeah. Big time.
Alright, well, guys, I'm sorry everyone that wanted to see all
escaped.
I wanted to see all the post-endgame secrets of Mount Gay. I guess it just wasn't in the cards. Hey, you should heal everyone.
Okay.
They're all pretty good, actually.
I'm running low on ethers.
You know what? No, use less of an egg, stupid.
I kind of need both. I think I'm out. Well, that's that.
Oh, you should have just used an elixir.
Whatever.
Alright.
I'm out of those. Use one of these and one of these. Okay, we're in pretty good shape now. Whoa! Goodness gracious!
Oh, look at that.
That's awesome.
Shit.
You know what that reminds me of?
I can tell who that is by the eyes.
Super Paper Mario kind of reminds me of.
I don't see it. You're not getting away! As if we're afraid of you! I would be.
Yeah.
Just volunteering
I'm pretty
scared. That. Fluttershy, what are you doing? We have to get out of here. No.
Whoa.
What? I said no.
Babe, I'm really glad you're feeling more confident now, but sometimes you just have to know when to call it quits. There's no way we can handle this on our own. We have to find help.
Help from who, Rainbow? Help from who?
From whence?
No, I'm tired of being a coward.
So you admit it. Rainbow was right.
I'm tired of always... Yeah. Yeah.
So why
anyway,
was she even mad?
I'm tired of always running from every problem. If we don't take Verena out now, we lose. We don't have time to get help.
Fluttershy, I don't know if you know us, but Verena got pretty big.
Yeah.
I know we've fought plenty of monsters before, but this is way out of our league.
You know what, Rainbow? I learned something about myself today.
Here we go. She knows.
Goodness, wait! We'll be with you in a moment, Verena. I realize that for my entire life, I've been scared of everything. I didn't even think twice about it. I just accepted being scared. But I don't actually have any reason to be. You do, actually. Right
many
now,
times you do.
At the moment, a little bit.
Yeah, this, well.
On this whole adventure, there hasn't been anything that was too impossible for me to handle.
That's
they were
true.
Only a
That's
little
true.
Impossible. It turns out, I'm kind of great.
Huh.
I just never realized it.
Yeah.
And when there's something too scary for me to handle on my own, my friends are there to help me.
That's absolutely true.
Especially you, Rainbow. Haven't you been listening to Twilight all this time?
Not really.
Rainbow, we've got a secret weapon that Verena doesn't have.
Please tell me she ain't about to
it's
say.
It's the power of love!
Love.
Whoa. Was that a sprite? Dingus?
Yeah, it's cool.
Something's happening. Something... big is happening.
Something amazing.
And after it happens, I don't think anything
will
ever be the same. Oh my god.
Everyone's
if
doing it.
If only Rarity were here to see these otherworldly designs.
Oh, she'd be freaking out. Wait, has she got hair?
It's so beautiful.
I got hair.
It's so beautiful.
Oh, Christ.
Yay!
Oh man, I don't like Rainbow's hair. It looks weird. Anyway, these are awesome. Fluttershy looks awesome.
We need this instead
Whoa.
Of Rainbow Power. Hyper Verena.
Yeah, these guys look so much better than Rainbow Power.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I
we
think
got these
I think Lauren Faust would have picked these over Rainbow Power in a heartbeat.
Let's see what we got for skills. Kiss.
Look at that skill. Look at that skill.
Love canon. It's canon.
It's,
oh!
It's canon. With two,
it's
with
canon.
Two ends.
All right, let's kiss. Kissu.
Well, look at their HP.
Oh, it went way the fuck up.
They're like super mode now.
Yeah, they're definitely super mode.
Also, listen to this sick tune.
Yes, good.
Sounds like...
I don't know, it's not the catchiest thing I've ever heard.
I don't know,
heard.
It sounds like something from Castlevania or something. It's cool.
Weak, it's weak to love. Ha!
Of course.
You little bitch, you can't handle it.
Oh, it's so weak. It's so weak, like the Twin Towers.
Yeah.
Which, I really hope that Chris Chan's story didn't get cut or else that joke won't make any sense.
Yeah. Well, what can you do? Attack with Lurb.
Zap!
This is awesome.
This is so
radical.
So canon.
Look how big she is. She's huge.
It's actually not doing that much damage.
It's chipping away.
Try one of Rainbow's other attacks. See if it does more.
I already did. It deals less.
Does it?
Yeah, she's guarding right now.
I guess
what I was doing
she's
less.
Just got
see,
crazy.
She's guarding. She's guarding right now.
Well, I want her to attack, so we can use Murderer
yep,
more
too.
Effectively.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, I wonder no. if Fluttershy's healing powers are hyper effective. You might want to try some on Rainbow.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Yeah. You didn't do it.
Nope.
You didn't do it.
Sure did.
She's gonna die.
She'll be fine. Just wait one more turn.
She's gonna die. Shoot. Shoot the beam. Shoot the helium
yeah,
beam.
See, she's fine.
And then the love beam.
Love cannon. It's cannon. Gotta shoot my cannon because my cannon is cannon for you.
Wow.
Rarity.
Rarity, a love song by Keg Standard.
Yeah.
Yay! Is he dead?
Yeah, hyper
Verena.
I
think it's dead. Pew, pew, pew.
And we're back.
That was incredible!
How the heck did y'all do that?
You guys wouldn't know. You guys don't have real girlfriends.
Yeah.
Real girlfriends.
I like that they're
have magic.
Really nonchalant about it.
You know, I'd like to say something.
That's a first.
I'm sorry for all the dungeon nonsense this weekend. I don't know what I was thinking. Seeing you two work together like that... I realized that no number of friendship dungeons could force anyone to build the kind of bond that you two have. It's okay, Twilord. Everyone makes mistakes.
But you gotta admit, that's an awfully weird mistake to make. True.
Pew.
I really like her sprite. She looks cool.
Oh, hello.
Howdy, Queenie.
Don't bother with the pleasantries. It's patronizing. I can tell when my leadership skills aren't appreciated. No. I'm not going to bother conquering this world.
Oh, thanks.
I hope you weird little ponies are happy.
No, don't be sour grapes. We are.
We are.
One Piece. I get it.
One Piece.
Your Highness, there you are. Thank goodness. Let's start over. Okay, just forget all of this happened and try the next universe on the list. Maybe we'll find a world with regular horses. Wouldn't that be nice? I know how much you like these ones before you realize they were evil.
Yeah, they're evil.
Your Highness, could you please give me back my staff? I need that to do magic.
Goodbye, Yavis.
Whoa!
Verena! Verena!
Looks like she dumped you, dude.
That's...
How am I supposed to get home now?
I guess you'll have to stay here with us ponies. Yay, and be their new friend.
All right.
Freely, after all the trouble I put you tiny horses through, you would take me in?
Yes. Congratulations, Yavis. You're under royal arrest. You just earned a nice cozy jail cell of your very own.
Yeah. No, I don't feel like he deserves it. I don't know.
Maybe he'll reform and be a friend someday.
Let him go.
I've been waiting to do that all weekend.
Thanks, Twi.
Why, you?
Anything you say can and will be held against you in a royal court of royal law.
I despise you minuscule abominations with every fiber of my being. You really crinkle my tape, you know that?
Wait, what?
It's an expression, you clod.
That's enough out of you. Let's go.
I reckon I should get back to Mary. She's worried about me enough today. I have to think of something nice to do for her to make up for all the stress.
Through the ether. Bye, Applechore. Have fun with Roridor.
Later, AJ.
We should probably be heading home, too.
Yeah, some rest sounds pretty good right about now.
Oh, at the end.
Sorry we never got to go on that date this weekend.
Their adventure.
Oh, but then again, it was even nicer.
We had a nice time anyway. Yeah, this was way better than a regular date.
Yeah.
It's not like we have normal jobs to worry about, because we're a bunch of 20-something neets living in Japan.
Yeah.
And society is not meant for us.
Our parents abroad.
We're going to move to America and start a new life. Together as lesbians.
So are we headed to my place or yours? For sex.
America sounds good. I need to check on Angel.
Sure, let's go.
Oh, I'm in control. Let's go back to the mountain.
No.
I wanna go. Come on, let
me go.
No,
get away from Mount Gay. This whole game is about them learning that being a lesbian is wrong. So
yeah.
At the end, you can't go back to Mount Gay. You can only go home to have sex.
Gotta go home. Hey, buddy.
Look, yes. go to that inn, find that gay couple,
yeah.
Pair off,
oh,
and,
shit.
Have,
whoa.
And have straight sex. Whoop.
This guy's talking, we saw you find the big angry lady. You two are even stronger than we thought. You are incredible. As such, we've taken the liberty of informing your other monsters and fairies of your strength. Really? They don't know you are not to be messed with, and they will cause you any more trouble anymore.
Hot
Dude,
damn.
Really? So if I go down here, they're just like gone?
Looks like there's no more monsters.
Oh, shit. They did
maybe
it.
Maybe you should save.
I guess so. Let's do it.
Did the other one say anything
Here
interesting?
Here we go. Today, now's the time.
2,000! 2,000! 2,000! Saves!
That's right. Here we go. 2,000.
Guys.
Going to 2,000.
Listen, anyone at home who's played Super Lesbian Horse RPG, if you didn't finish with 2,000 saves, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Were you
doing? Even playing? And here we go. We have done it.
2,000.
You know what?
My birthday.
We gotta go.
To 3,000.
14.
Oh.
We did it. Yeah.
It all comes together.
You see, I had a plan all along.
Wow.
Had a plan all along.
Yep.
Let's go. All right. Oh. We can go talk to Spike. We can get the info. Get the deets.
Absolutely.
Oh, okay, guys. Oh, shit.
No, don't talk to them. Spike first.
Okay, fine. What's up? Mount Gay. Jarvis. So this is the guy you've been trying to stop all weekend, huh? Good job on finally taking him out.
Mm.
Thanks.
So let's see. Jarvis is a mage who hopped from universe to universe, trying to take over other worlds for Verena. Or at least that's what he used to do before he got fired. Haha, nerd. He would command Verena's troops and use those big scrambler things to mix up the fabric of reality and break everything down to a simpler form so Verena could turn into whatever she wanted. With his staff, he could teleport and cast all sorts of spells, including Twilight Scorch and Frost spells.
I'm sorry.
No?
Does Twilight own Scorch and Frost?
Yeah, right.
Does she invent them?
That's what Spike associates
them. Does she have a patent on them?
He
shit. You're right.
Yeah, he associates
That's characterization.
Yeah, that's true.
Because he's never left his tree library.
That's true.
He doesn't know anything.
He likes including
Verena.
Other
than Twilight's stern motherly hoof.
And world domination. He disliked include figurative speech and voice. But what about crinkling his tape, huh?
Mm.
For some reason, he's fascinated with your thighs. I don't know, you boys don't seem that little me. It's because you're pretty small, too. He's currently living in the Dale in Worthington, D.C. Awesome. Verena was...
Alright, fine. Whatever.
She travels from universe to universe to try and find a world she can conquer. That's a thing her family likes doing, apparently.
Yeah.
She liked the idea of ruling a world filled with ponies, but only until you put up a fight. She doesn't really move all that much. It's kind of creepy, especially with those intense eyes of hers. Verena's only attack involves attacking with the power of the universe, which involves lots of red flashes. It hits everyone in the party, which makes her the toughest opponent to fight by far.
Oh, so tough.
But her attack, it was, actually.
Well,
the only one
the
that
others.
Even challenges, and only because it came right after another one.
That's true.
But her attack, they're technically ice attacks, so having an ice pendant helps.
Oh.
Wow, wish I knew that. Actually, wait, one of us did have...
Oh my god! That's it!
Excellent.
Oh, that's fantastic, okay.
Well, okay, good. You know,
oh, we did it.
What more is there to say?
Okay, so let's talk to Twilight.
Hey. Where'd Yavis go?
Fucking it
I
up.
Thought he was with you!
They teleported him to Horsington along with a letter explaining what happened this weekend. He's Celestia and Luna's problem now.
That's the spirit.
That video guy sure was something. When he saw me, he said, "How many of you little things are there in this unbearable world?" Then he kept ranting about how small I was compared to him and said a lot of bad words that I don't exactly want to repeat.
Say, speaking of things that we weren't clear on, Piggy, I thought you were working today.
Oh, actually, I used to ask the cakes if I could have my old position back at the inn. The manager position just wasn't for me. I told I didn't have any free time left to spend with my best friends and my girlfriend.
Damn.
Besides, money. I don't really have any money anyway. Need any money anyway.
Need money.
There weren't any stores in town until today, and that one's run by little kids, and I could beat them up and take what they have anyway. What's up with that anyway?
It's a long story.
So now everything is back to normal.
Tear.
No, I think that's a nose. I don't know.
I don't know.
Can't tell.
Yep. Looks like everything worked out for us.
Well, that's
everything
good.
Worked out. Ferris. That place that we went. Rainbow and I should be going, though. Have a nice evening. We saved the world. Yeah, have a nice evening.
Say different. Okay. You gotta know.
Go upstairs.
I will.
There's gonna be secrets.
Anyway.
There's gonna be secrets.
Gotta go talk to Rarity and Applejack and
secrets.
Yeah, nothing here.
Secrets.
Okay, let's go to Rarity's tent. See what's up there. Is AJ here?
Yay!
Hey girls.
It's good to be together again, Fluttershy. Thanks again for saving Applejack.
Don't sweat it, Rarity. We would have done it for anyone.
Nope, it's not true.
Really?
Nope.
Probably not.
Oh.
Now, Applejack, in the future, don't run off on some sort of adventure without me, okay, dear? I feel much better about you risking your life when I'm there to personally ensure you stay out of harm's way. But your shield was, essential.
Oh, I'm sorry. What, do you not have faith in Applejack?
Oh,
maybe she should get upset and break up with you and then not make out in battle anymore.
What? Get upset? Who? Old, honest Applejack?
She'd keep a level head, even in the toughest of
talk about characterization.
Relationships.
Of course, Rare. To be honest, I wish you'd been with us for the whole thing. I miss you an awful lot. Well, there's always next time.
Rarity, do you have any opinions on that time that we summoned you in battle to fight the Empress of Evil?
That shit was gay as hell, darling.
Yeah, that's what I thought you'd say. That is so
that's
something
so
she'd
Rarity,
say.
You know?
Well, we'll leave you two alone now.
Okay,
yes,
let's just got checked.
Fuck on.
Oh, okay, all right.
She said we'll leave you two alone.
She did, yeah.
Alright.
What do you think of this?
Twilight's not even here.
Whoa! Bobby Schroeder confirmed
Bobby Schroeder
for hack.
Thought you would have better...
Fucking
wait, talk
hack.
To the picture of Applejack.
Oh shit, let's...
Oh good.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, get the fuck out of here.
Okay, Rainbow is here, yeah. Fire.
I think we've...
Oh, can't believe there's a fireplace in the tent.
Oh, in the tent, yeah. And also windows.
Wait, I want to talk to this machine. See if it does anything. It does not.
No.
You gotta know.
I'm so bored of Rarity's tent.
Now I gotta go to...
CMC, shop.
Yeah, okay, let's see what they got.
Maybe you can buy the greatest... why wouldn't we be?
Why wouldn't we be?
We kind of already saved the world. So that kind of means we don't really need adventuring gear anymore.
Are you sure? You never know when this stuff might come in handy.
Thanks, sweetie.
You probably won't be going to any other world-saving adventures for at least a month or two. Sorry, girls.
I guess this business isn't really sustainable. Darn, I really thought we had a good plan this time.
Maybe you can try something else.
Like what? Oh, I know. What if we sold explosives? Hey!
That's a great idea, sweetie Belle. High explosives are all the rage these days.
Maybe we should try something safer and more age-appropriate.
Like prostitution.
Something like coloring or jump rope.
Or spelunking.
It's not quite what I had in mind.
Well, I'm sure they'll figure something out eventually.
They've got
to
find their way in the world.
We've got places to be.
Don't you remember what you were like? Wait, talk to them again. Talk to the other ones. Dip. Instead of opening the menu, they give you a...
Well, good, now we know. I guess I want to visit Pinky's place real quick to see if anything's going on there.
Okay.
Then we can go back to Flutter.
We talk to the well.
Oh, wait, I gotta go to Rainbow's house.
Talk to the well. Talk to the well. Look, Rainbow, it's the wishing wheel.
Should we talk to a couple of
wishes? Wait, we already did this. Don't do it.
Right. Oh, so it's like, yeah, that shit we did at the very beginning.
Yeah.
Well.
Same old shit.
That's Rainbow and me. Oh, yeah, I know.
Go to the inn. Talk to the pink. Wait, no. The pink's not there.
No. I just want to go there anyway, just to see. Maybe there's an ultimate battle here.
Close. Wait, go to the wall. Go to the wall.
This way?
Yeah.
What wall?
The wall.
Oh, this wall. Oh, yeah, with Flash.
Oh, dude. I'm super stoked. There could totally be secrets. Wait, talk to that guy who's interrogating the other dude.
Oh, yeah.
But he's a normal border guard.
It's the same thing as before. Oh, that's why. You're not here.
Well, Flash Sentry's not here either. Nope, I don't think anything's changed.
Doesn't look like it.
Is
he up on the wall? I just want to see
him. What a waste of time.
Good. Yep, I didn't see him. Alright.
Alright.
Where the fuck did he go?
So I think the only place to go now is Fluttershy's cottage.
It's true.
We could go and fuck around in,
In the desert. Yeah, that'd be a barrel of laughs. No doubt.
Well, looks like we're about to wrap it up.
That's right. Let's take the scenic route.
Nope. Don't do it.
Let's go look over here.
Get out of here.
Let's go look over there.
Fucking.
Maybe there's a secret place in this tree.
I hate you.
Nah.
Go to her house.
I'm going.
Go to her.
I just don't want the jury to end.
Go to her house.
Such a good time.
Get. In the house.
Okay.
Look.
All right.
You're tired.
Let's go.
This is RPG. You're a tired Fluttershy.
That's true.
You just want to hang out and smooch your girlfriend. If you were Fluttershy, you would go to your house.
Absolutely right.
Go to your house.
Absolutely right.
It's right there.
So close.
You can see it.
It's almost in it.
Look, it's got that shimmering lake with all those happy, busy fish she talked about oh so long ago.
All right.
Can't you just not wait?
Let's go.
To go to your house.
Hey, Angel, how you doing?
How's Angel?
I haven't seen you in a million years.
Hi, Angel. Did you have a nice weekend? Angel?
He's dead.
Have you been standing here with this note for 2 whole days? Angel, stop ignoring me.
I guess he's just in a stubborn mood.
He's always in a stubborn mood. Hey, secrets. Lake secrets.
Lake secrets.
Ooh, pile of log secrets. Barrel secrets. Come on. No, fuck it. No. What?
I'm still mourning the poor trees who sacrificed their lives to give this firewood. Your sacrifices will not have been in vain, my wooden friends.
I bet that was there since the beginning and we just missed it. That's awesome.
You might have seen it.
Maybe, I don't remember.
That might not even be new. Alright, get up there.
Let's go.
Get up there. Well, Rainbow, are we ready to end this event?
Now let's wander around a little more before we call it quits.
I'm sorry, I did your voice.
You did.
Okay, that's fine.
Well,
let's do it.
I think we gotta take the plunge. Bye.
Are you absolutely sure, dear?
If I say no, does it?
God.
I just wanted to know what happened.
Just do it.
I gotta try all the dialogue tree options, Ben.
What is this?
Phantom.
What is this? What is this? Moby Dick? Get it?
I got a Moby Dick right here for
you. That's full of dialogue trees.
Fango.
Today was a good day.
Yeah.
Really
weird, but overall good, idiot. Probably going to be debating whether or not any of this stuff with Jeff has happened for years, though.
He was really something, in a bad way.
Yeah, what a dork. I'm glad we didn't let a creep like him take over the world. Although, I do have to admit, seeing you do that magic thing and kick Verena's butt was pretty impressive. You should be proud of yourself. That was hardcore.
Thanks, it really was. Dashy. I actually am pretty proud of myself for once. So what do you want to do tomorrow? I still owe you a date.
I don't know. You got anything in mind?
Well, we could take a trip to Horsington and see the sights. We haven't been there since Twilight's brother's wedding. Or we could go for a fly around town and you could do some flips. You barely got any chances to fly this weekend.
For some reason. I do like flips a lot. But you know, after saving the universe, I think maybe we've earned a day off. How about we just sleep in and hang out around here tomorrow? Aww. We don't need to do anything fancy to have fun.
Yay!
That's true. But I thought that's what this whole adventure really was.
It was just a fancy way to have fun.
No, it was a non-fancy
Super
way to
lesbian
have fun.
Horse RPG. A fancy way to have fun.
That should have been the subtitle.
You know what?
A
You're
fancy
right.
way to have fun. I love it. That's
me too. I'm sure whatever we do tomorrow, it'll be nice. You know why?
Why? I think I know why.
I think I know. I love you, Rainbow.
I love you too. Now let's get some sleep.
Okay. Good night, Dashy.
Good night, babe. Oh, the music.
Here it comes.
Oh, they saved the best for
Here
last.
Comes the drop.
Yeah, fine.
Here comes the drop. I'm gonna drop the bass.
Yep, any second now. There it is.
Ooh, woo-doo-doo.
Yeah. Yeah,
wait,
this is by
wait,
far the
this
best
is,
song.
This is based on that other song by What's Her Name. Yeah.
What song? I don't know, but
Love
it's awesome.
Love me like a spotlight, shining like a spotlight. Yeah,
I'm just trying to appreciate this for a minute.
Oh, wait. I don't even have to guess, because they're going to sing it for me. Starring the ponies. But who? I need to know who played the mobile malcontent mummy.
Who did it? Who did that?
It was played by Slug King, who was also played by Intelligent Dire Shark.
I like it a lot.
Oh, looks most of an egg was designed. Well, it was drawn by Bobby, but someone else, like, submitted the idea.
Hey, that's cool.
Okay, yeah.
How was
a bunch
this made
of...
exactly? Was this, like, a forum project or something?
He probably had, like, a dev blog going on and was, like, doing things to keep interest up. Yeah, okay, looks like a bunch of people submitted ideas.
Yeah, Dan DeVito. Thanks, Judy Eddy.
Godfather of Yavis?
Probably just the guy who came up with him.
Huh.
Oh, maybe the guy who drew him? Because there's like Tree Diversifier was a guy.
Okay.
Funny names for people who did like jobs. He probably like made different trees or something. Maybe different art.
Oh, it's the original soundtrack. It's by a bunch of cool guys.
Flutter Dash.
So enjoy the names of these talented artists.
I'm really enjoying them.
And composers.
I'm just enjoying listening to this song.
Enjoy Slurpga. Oh, get it. Because when you write the title out in letters, it looks like Schuller.
Yeah.
Let's put a link in an annotation.
To what?
Ooh, I don't know
what?
If we can do that. To the Bandcamp page.
We can.
Or to the...
We can put a link in the description.
Yeah, we'll put a link in the description where you can go and listen to the whole soundtrack, because it's good.
Yeah, okay.
I have listened to it all the way through, and it's fun. A lot of good tunes. I wonder if it's been worth waiting till the end of this.
I don't know.
I wonder if there's gonna be. There's probably not gonna be. Hey, advice from Fully Cool.
Yeah, we knew it. I bet this song we're listening to now is one of these.
Is it prom night?
Maybe it's prom night.
Is that where I've heard this? No, I thought this was by like a top 40 dude.
Hey, Cat's
like Gwen Stefani.
I like
yeah, I saw him or her before.
It's a her, I think. Well,
is this just an Anamanaguchi song? No, I don't know.
I bet it is.
Maybe it is. Maybe
Special
that's
thanks
why
to the Gay Club.
And I just assume that because I've heard it before means that it's someone who's all over the radio.
Probably,
because that's most of the music I end up hearing.
Yeah, sure.
Because but that's what's there. It's what's out there in the waves.
I don't listen to the radio much though. Actually, when I listen to the radio,
I end
to,
up
like,
getting
NPR.
It thrust upon it. Thanks. You're welcome, Bobby.
No problem, dude.
Thanks for making it. We love you.
Oh, I hope the game doesn't make me quit, because I hate when they do that. Yes, okay. And we did
it. The end.
The end, everybody.
Thanks for watching, and
it's
bye-bye.
It's been a blast. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves.
Yeah.
And watch out for our next shit that'll be coming sometime
down
the line.
We'll play more video games.
Oh, you know we will. Thanks, guys. It's been a pleasure having you.
Phantom Horn signing out.
Keg signing down.
Yep.
Bye, guys.